In Warren County in the Lebanon City School District, nothing to do here but move into this three-bedroom, one-bath home. There's fresh paint and carpet, and the finished lower level will offer extra room for the family. This is in a convenient location. See it today with Rob or Donald.